In the early days, we didn't even have this school. We would just drive up with our car, with board, like two boards strapped on top, surf and go back.
Ishita and I, our lives are separated between before surfing and after surfing. We call it Camp Namaloha because it's Namaste and Aloha.
In the local language, Nama also means ours, so in a way it's also our Aloha.
Surfing for me is also very spiritual. It's very personal. It's something that you build. You know, like you have your own relationship with the ocean.